I wrote this song when I was 17 years old about, I was in a really dark place in my life, and at the time I felt like it was never gonna get better, and it does. And the most amazing thing about life is that you can learn so much about yourself in the darkest moments of your life and actually turn them into the best. And I'm so happy that I wrote this song, because 11 years later it still saves me every time I sing it, and I feel very, very lucky to be sharing it with you guys tonight. So please enjoy. This is my voice.
Why am I doing this to myself?